Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today we gonna make a presentation about APID in citrus plant. Before it start, I will introduce our member of team. There are me, Rifan, and then Johannes, Ihsan, Kiki, Ikhlas, and Pemi. Because the internet connection problem, Johannes and Ikhlas can join the presentation. Formulation of the problem. It consists of two. There are identifying Mesus precisae and how to control Mesus precisae. The background. Citrus plant are annual fruit plant originating from Asia. On average, each tree can produce 300 until 400 fruits per year, sometimes up to 500 fruit per year. However, the size of citrus fruit in Indonesia is relatively small and the sweetness of citrus fruit is reduced. One of the disturbances that cause high yield loss in citrus crop is plant pests, among them the APID Mesus precisae. Classify the APID insects. Class is Insecta, Ordo, Homoptera. Family are Apididae. Genus Mesus, species Mesus precisae, sweet. According to Tarumengkeng 2001, Mesus precisae sweet is a greenish yellow or reddish yellow APID. Both young name are Apterae and adults have relatively long antennae, roughly the length of their body length are 2 millimeter, soft body like a pear.
Okay, ecology Mesus persicae, live persicae in group at the bottom of the leaf blade or on plant shoot. The nymphs and imago have a pair of projections at the ends of the abdomen called the cornicles. We can view at a background. Okay, next. Mesus precisae attack symptoms in the affected part of the plant. List will be found clustered. If there is a severe attack, the leaves will wrinkly or become wrinkled. The growth is to stunted, yellowish in color. The leaves are twisted, curled up the wood and died. Leaf Caesial Mesus persicae. Number one, the life caesial of this insect is 11 day. Adult aphids can produce offspring names without going Thrones Marriage. This property is called parthenogenesis. We can view image. Number two, one adult can produce about 49 fish. Number three, the 9 fish produce when they are 7 or 10 days old will become adult so that they can produce offspring again.
Mizus persicae ecology live Mizus persicae in group at the bottom of the leaf bread or on plant shoot. The nymphs and imago have a pair of projections at the end of the abdomen called the cornicles. The tip of the cornicle on the apex is black. The development of Mizus persicae can grow optimally when the plant sprouts. Next, attack symptom of Mizus persicae. If there is a severe attack, the leaves will be wrinkled or become wrinkled. The growth is stunted, yellowish in color. The leaves are twisted, curled up, and wilted and dead because there's less emit exuded or liquid containing. Honey saw that it counteracts the growth of sooty mildew on the leaves that can inhibit the photosynthetic process. Tarumingkem G control monitoring is prioritized on young shoots. Control is carried out if the pest population is considered to be able to inhibit or damage shoot growth. As a factor, the control threshold for this tick was approximately 25 until 30 viruliferous individual in nature. These tick are controlled by predator from the family Cirripedae, Coccinellidae, Chrysopidae in technical culture. The use of straw mulch in citrus nursery beds can inhibit the development of aphid population. For chemical control, it can be done using insecticide with active ingredients dimethylate, alfamethrin, abamectin, and cypermethrin by limited spraying on the affected shoot. And if a severe attack can be controlled, by imidacloprid, which is applied through a stem wrap. Next. Conclusion. According to Prachaya, Mizus persicae salt is also called Mizus persicae, Tabaki apis dianti, Malvae, and Nectarosipon persicae with a greenish yellow or reddish color. The life of M. persicae in groove at the bottom of the leaf blade or on plant shoot with a life cycle of approximately 18 days controlled by predator from the family Cirripedae, Coccinellidae, Chrysopidae in secret can culture. The use of star mulch in citrus nursery beds can inhibition control its development of aphid population. For chemical control, it can be done using insecticide with active ingredients dematoat, alfamethrin, abamectin, and cypermethrin. So this is our presentation from group one. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.